I'm Elena with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your incline conveyor set to single phase 120 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine.